What are you doing here?
What the fuck?
Why do you ask? Can I not take a walk in the woods without being accosted?
I ask because I'm the gamekeeper here, and it's my job to protect these woods from poachers.
Well, I'm certainly not poaching.
In that case, you won't mind if I have a look what you've got on you.
Certainly. Go ahead and look.
All right. Nothing suspicious here. You may leave, Goodman.
What the hell?
没有，我刚刚想说，把录音关掉，然后又回来，这样子快速旅行，然后又遇到他，我也不晓得。我在测试说是不是我的那个录音的问题，只是刚看不是。说真的，这游戏从入手之后啊，陆续都一直在解决很多它的优化问题，真的很多优化问题就一直在解决，没有停过，只要一发生问题就是在解决。那我麦克风会套这黑黑，是因为如果这样子挂在脖子挂久了，它会油油的这样。我最近就觉得怪怪的，我在还没录之前，然后去做一些事情。那时候他有说更新，我是没有看到更新几局，然后想说他有更新，最近有更新，然后就觉得玩起来我就觉得怪怪的。我就觉得怪怪，真的很怪怪，就是有一点点顿顿的。然后这一次来到这边更顿，有没有 ？FPS 就算是50几，你可以看我以前录那个画质更烂的时候，50也不会跑这样，感觉好像怪怪，冻结的，有没有？有没有 ？CPU 是没有跑全满，所以我也不晓得问题在哪里。那去指定那边看。也是有很多人配备，不能讲说很多人，就是有些人配备比我好，也有这个问题。好像我是 FX8370 CPU， 那有些人说他没事没差，他16核，你知道吗？什么型号我不晓得，他说他16核没这问题。如果这问题没有解决好，我也不太想，不太敢录影。不是不太想，是不太敢录影，因为你影片一放上去，你就不会再去改了，你知道吗？这样累格的。我没有回到罗维纳这边哦。那我觉得有两个可能，这是我第一次啊，第一次更新游戏的时候它累格，然后是要靠降显示档的驱动程式的，只是试试看而已啊，我不确定这样可不可以解决。那第二个最有可能的原因就是可能这个记录档会坏掉，所以还好我备份蛮多记录档。有可能这一次这个骑士这个追那个骑士追啊，解完他一系列任务，我这个记录档就挂损坏，就像那个什么莫拉啊拉莫是忘记了，就是那个调查工程那一次一样，把 NPC 杀死之后呢不能储存，我就在想说是不是会这样子。好，那我们再跑草原奔跑一次给你看，就还好。不知道那边那个，不知道那个什么。那另外一个就是说，其实我在上一集还上上一集，在林间旅店讲说他那个怪怪的时候，我就觉得有点问题。其实我的显示卡驱动程式我不一定会把它更新到最新，最新不一定是比较好，但是有时候是有必要我才去更新它，不然通常我不会去更新它。通常那个就是会。还会去尝试看看把它更新或是降下来这样子，不然平常不会去动。然后这一都没有动，可是它突然一更新，我的对，就是这游戏一更新，显示卡都没动过，然后这游戏一更新就什么都怪怪的，就是不晓得。对，好像我在 Steam 讨论区这边看到一个有人写说，他没有说他配备啦，可是他说他 Ultra Setting。Ultra setting 比我还猛，我都没有到 Ultra setting 的，我是故意搞得像 PS4 的那种画质，对吧？因为还要 我调很高，那录影录的不顺，我就觉得没有意义啊。因为我觉得观众也要考验到观众看的爽度，不是只有自己嗨，你知道吗？所以我是这样调的，我没有说调到很高。他说他是60 FPS 在 Ultra Setting 的时候，然后就是全部都是最高级的设定，在这个游戏 1.3.3， 然后我们现在是 1.3.4， 非常累。好，我也不晓得是不是他最近那个想配合那个 NVIDIA 的那个，是 NVIDIA NVIDIA 没关系，就是 N 卡，然后他有个叫做。不知道是什么功能，360度截图功能，然后不晓得，就搞了一些有的没的。然后我在想，我刚刚那记录档追骑士的时候可能坏掉，对啊，可能再去追一次哦。因为影片上传就不可逆，你知道不可逆。我刚刚是问哪一个去了？
Charcoal burners.
Someone must have seen all.
What?
Huh? 好不好，我们来问他好了，不要对我。
Enough bullshit.
No.
I know you dragged somebody here, so tell me what happened.
I don't know nothing, and I haven't seen nothing.
哦，那也没什么，就一样啊，对啊。博雅在前面而已。之前我就觉得这个博雅这个人啊，应该是说有些 NPC 他有名字哦，应该都有什么任务之类的。可是那时候我来这边。的时候，那个博雅是不能互动的。如果我们直接跳过博雅，开锁进去，对啊，会怎样？不要好了，到时候又有 bug 之类的。
God be what?
Would a few
caution help you remember?
It depends how much. My memory's not what it used to be.
白痴、欸！没有，我是要问他说那个骑士的事情哦，对，不是那个十字路口发生的事情哦，可是。一开始我不是选那个，我是用说服他嘛。一开始我用什么方式去问他忘记了，然后我想说给他钱来问他这件事情，可是他回话回的真的有个白目。
Oh, all right. I'll tell you what I know. Let's just get this straight. We didn't ambush anyone.
And what were you doing at the crossroads then?
We were just passing.
好了，其实他的事情我们都大概知道了。
Here.
Thank.
是不是你这钥匙让我累个？对，每个都要 check 一次。你看，现在就不会。看，对啊，不交了。现在就不会哦。在这边保存一下。
好啊。
我们那时候交谈的时候，桥的位置不好。
Who are you?
Holy shit! 一样啊。说话保密。
Do as I say, and you might walk out of here alive.
What? What's that? What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Just answer my questions, and I might even help you.
Well, if you say so.
都一样嘛。好啦，那都问完了，就跟刚一样啊。如果我按最后一个呢？我不晓得我的记录就。这个记录档就会挂掉了，完了要挂掉了，完了。
Where's the coin?
What coin?
如果你要追上他的话，你要叫嘛？那你如果没追上他的话，也没关系哦。反正他会回到沙哨。靠呀！我真的是我的记录档挂掉，是不是啊？你看，现在就不会怎么样哇！真的无言，我真的无言啊，真的无言。然后我看我没有弓箭哦。就很怕这记录真的会挂，你知道吗？ 我来把它阻挡下来好了，哇，不好射。 比刚刚好多了。哎呦！ 多姆， 干你的装备！ 真的要打就对了，不好吧，大哥？你不能好好讲吗？通常这个会晕啊，他不会晕。
You could have lived a long and happy life. Ha! A dump of mine.
Holy shit!
Had enough, boy?
不是，你不行，我真的会觉得我把他打死。干爷爷，你放弃吧，好不好，阿公？ 我可以喝狂暴药剂揍他，只是要把他撞到那一棵树那边啊，只是没有想到这么难抢，你知道吗？ 真的把他揍死，真的不好。我大部分拿剑起来砍那个人，一定挂。我现在又没有带木棒，我刚刚有在路上，难道有什么战利品是锤击之类的吗？没有，真的麻烦。火把拿来砍他，不可能。等下，我是没有装过盾牌这样子。 就是装盾牌不拿剑的，是没有装过。不能攻击，靠腰。You
could have lived.
他根本不痛不痒，他拿那个盾牌格挡就好了。 这样下去也只是把他的装备打到烂掉而已，好吧，决斗吧，算了。我大鹏展翅哦。好。啊！
All right, you win. I surrender.
Good.
干，你的剑他妈的！
什么叫做贵族强盗之剑？第一次看到，马上配。他的重盾好像啊，很怪怪的，他那个剑啊，来问话一下。一定要从背后交谈吗？怎么会有这种奇怪嗜好？
Who is that, David? It seems I have finally met my match.
其实是你的克星。
I want to know everything. Who you are, why you're here, and what you know about the ambushed wagon.
You may call me Ulrich. I will tell you nothing more until you give me some assurances.
Assurances? How about this? If you talk, I'll spare you.
Do you expect me to believe that? I know full well how these stories end. I have been at the other end of the sword more times than you can count.
I give you my word.
The word of the thief, Jesus. It is true what the preachers say. This world has gone quite mad. You had better kill me. I'm finished, anyway. Just as you are.
Unlike you, I'm not a criminal.
You believe that the forging of money is an honest trade?
I've got nothing to do with that.I'm not a forger, I'm the one investigating them.
What? What are you saying?
I'm in the service of Sir Radzik Kobola, Governor of Scalitz and Royal Hetman.
Then we have something in common. I also am here under orders from above.
From who?
Perhaps you might sheath that weapon, so that we may talk eye to eye.
If you do need that, of course.
Stand up.
It is true our meeting has not begun well, but if it is the truth that you are sent by Kobila, then we can assist each other.
What do you mean?
I found out many things, but there are still questions I cannot answer. And the last man who knew anything is now dead.
What man was that?
Meinhard, the merchant from Passau. Listen, I will explain everything to you.But first, I need you to do something for me. You will introduce me to a certain person, and I will tell you everything I've learned.
哇，你的头盔好惨哦，被我砍到这样子。
Who do you mean?
Master Tobias Pfeiffer. If you truly serve Sir Radzik, then you must know him.
Of course I know.
这个人我谁啊？
What do you want him for?
I have here a written confession which tells how those forgeries are made. But I do not understand such technical matters. Master Pfeiffer, however...
We'll definitely be able to make sense of it. And you'll give it to me, just like that.
It seems I have little choice. This is the last lead I have. In the meantime, I will return to Sassau and see what I might learn there.
完了，万一我问一问，现在有六个选项，越来越少，不就好笑
了？Shouldn't you go with me to see Pfeiffer?
No, I must remain in Sassau. I have some loose ends that must be tied.
What's your name, anyway?
I told you, I am Ulrich.
Just Ulrich.
It is enough.
Because you look like a knight. They seldom have just one name.
It is true, I have a horse, armor, a sword, and a shield. But there are many ways to acquire such things these days.
Oh.
As I am sure you know.
So you're not a knight?
I am a trustworthy soldier in the service of a nobleman. That is all you need to know.
靠呀，我觉得他肩膀那个去哪买的。
All right then, Ulrich. Let's leave it at that.Who are you working for?
I understand why you wish to know. But this does not mean I am at liberty to tell you.
Very well. I shan't beat it out of you.
不对啊。
Who are you working for?
I understand.
That sounds a bit fishy.
It is simply that my master does not wish to be revealed. And if we are to help one another, that is how it must remain.
好吧。
Tell me what you know about the false coins.
Do you know, Pasal?
靠呀，好吧。 搞不好真的就是叫帕少。
No, what is it?
A city in Bavaria. Passau is a city of trade. All the currencies in Christendom change hands there.
I see. And that would include Prague groschen?
Some months ago, counterfeit groschen were discovered to be circulating there. They are made from copper plated with silver. The Passau alderman began to investigate and learned that a family of money changers was involved. They were bringing the forged coins in from Bohemia and sending back real ones. My liege lord is allied to the Passau alderman, so they requested that he deal with the matter.
And so he sent you?
Yes. He needed a man that he could trust absolutely.
And what about that wagon? What happened there exactly?
I followed Menhard from Passau. I had reason to suspect the connection with Sassau.
So they were transporting false groschen on that wagon?
Yes. On their way here, they brought real coin. Groschen, forints, francs and the like. But now, the sacks were full of counterfeits.
What do you mean about the connection with Sassau?
The matter was investigated in Passau, and the executioner extracted information from those who were arrested. They told him that the coins were made in a monastery.
What, in the monastery itself?
I cannot say. I know only what the Passau scribe wrote down in his reports of the interrogations.
我怎么会觉得那个帕绍是沙绍？是因为那时候看那个俘虏那一张信啊，我以为因为很多里面东西都翻译的怪怪的，然后那时候想说帕绍是沙绍，哦，啊，因为这个地图没有帕绍这种东西，然后后来听他用嘴巴讲出来，我才知道说哦自己错了，因为他真的有帕绍这个地方。
Why did you let them get here before attacking?
I wanted to discover where they hand over their coins, which I failed to do. Besides, Meinhard had an armed escort, and they kept two busy roads and lodged at inns throughout their journey, until he came to this godforsaken track. I cannot guess why he came here, but it was the perfect opportunity to strike.
What happened on that track?
I ambushed them. I took down two, but that bastard Manhart cut the horses loose and rode away.
What next?
While I was chasing Manhart, those charcoal burners came and stole what they could. Before I could catch him, his horse threw him and he broke his neck.
So we won't get anything out of him?
Unfortunately not.
What happened to Manhart?
He is dead, of course.
I know, but what did he do with his body?
I buried it. He was a bastard. But I am not one to leave Christian remains rotting in the woods.
I see. Where's his grave?
He ran from the wagon uphill along the path to the north. Along the way there is an old ruined cabin. I buried him behind it. And don't think I don't know why you ask. Robbing graves is shameful.
That's not it at all.
If you say so.
Very well. I'll go and see Master Feyfar.
Godspeed. I will wait in Sassau at the Wagoner's Inn.
对啊，那个。 我还想说那个。 他帮我问了啦，主角帮我问了啦，我就知道去盗墓了，但是，知道吗？他说在那个，在这个附近的北方嘛，哇，你是埋多远？我猜也就这里附近而已啦。哎，这个任务也蛮奇怪的哦。 我把亚当的十字架还给他了，他很高兴他的传家宝没有就此失落。那现在这个任务是怎样？卡在这里是怎样？我从安德鲁那边买完十字架之后，然后把它还回去亚当那边，对吧？啊，你这边也记载我还了，为什么？到底是发生什么事情？这一本书到时候再看啊。这世界到底是发生什么事情？对吧？他的十字架已经不在我这里了。我不晓得，你看，又变回有点那种那个。啊，我洗个澡看看会不会解决这问题，然后顺便把我身上一些装备哦脱掉，放仓库，不要穿了。我在想说是不是我那个身上有些装备啊受诅咒了这样。
I'd like to... so what? Proper bath. And my clothes need.
That can be arranged.
Fine.
I'm.
洗澡也是摆脱不了这诅咒啊，那个诅咒啊！以前走这边真的超顺的。啊，顺便刚好回来这仓库看一下好吗
？Henry, I'm glad you came.
现在人在扎哨，你是住哪一间？
So, what did Master Pfeiffer have to say?
I haven't spoken to him yet.
Then why do you delay? Our time is short.
To, 是刚有来过嘛？是吧？刚有来过，现在又变To，那就有问题。先把我身上的某些装备脱掉了，好像有诅咒的。那他这一把剑呢？盗贼、贵族、强盗之剑，我先带在身上，到时候去打魔机那边看一下他长怎样。没有用，我把东西存一存，我现在换成这样子哦，对吧？可是我还是受到诅咒，那个的诅咒，等他新的那个更新档出来了，没办法。来看一下他的，哦，他的剑也不过就长这样而已啊。其实也不用这样子磨，其实你就在原地这样一直戳就好。一轮体力结束，应该耐久度就变一百了。贵族强盗剑，那他就是强盗咯。修好了，突然看到他的材质有点变化了，对吧？突然变好新哦，真的。91了，然后我们把它敲一敲，再来看一次。跟新的一样。屁啊！刚是我看错吗？哎，偷窃！啊靠腰！
腰 ！Damn a thief! He's stealing here!
真的很白痴！这不是我自己的剑吗？为什么是偷窃？我没有，刚刚用工具修，为什么它才92而已？这就是我觉得刚觉得奇怪，哦，爆掉了！我靠！好吧。 就等警卫来了，然后付钱，就这样了。我看一下那个100的好了，然后奇怪，修理完怎么还是有点啊，没有什么变化呢？啊，警卫你要来了没？我看一下我在这边的那个杀哨哦，还好啦，声望100跟93。
God save you. Do you want me to get into trouble?
奇怪，这把剑为什么是赃物啊？奇怪，就没有写赃物的那个图案啊，这好奇怪。
You there? Stop!Surrender!
Okay. Fuck you.
Someone saw you stealing. This definitely won't come cheap. You'll learn crime doesn't.
你的头发怎么了？你是可以说服他没有错，但是我觉得这样不好，怕会那个声望下降。
All right, here you are. You've paid for your crimes.I hope you've learned your lesson. And since I trust you as much as I trust, well, a thief, I'll just search you to be on the safe side. Better hand over the loot now.
靠腰欸。干，我那把剑被没收了。对啊，刚刚他没有这个红色，对不对？是不是 bug 还是怎样的？然后这是他的身上的配件，他还配着那个刀诶。到底是中了什么诅咒？我怎么弄？这种也说不上来是 lag 还是什么东西，就是怪怪的，对吧？那这个记录我还要吗？怎么办？因为你一定要去解那个骑士的任务，就是没办法。那时候就在怀疑啊，我们现在回到这个画面，我就在怀疑这个有没有，之前都没有看过这图案啊，我不晓得这个东西是不是 Ansel， 还有一个360度拍照的那个，然后我就想说先把那个360度拍照那个的先把它 disable， 不然我试试看啊，是不知道是不是360度的拍照这个方式让我累格。那在这边跑的话，你在大平原跑，你一定非常顺。那之前拿到战马那个套装的时候，他的战马链甲那边啊，这边有个 W 的字样，那个就是他们的 Warhouse 嘛，他们叫什么？看一下他们叫什么去的？对 ，Warhouse，WH 字样，而只有一个 W 的一个，那个就是他们的工作室的那个小的那个 mark。好啦，那我们现在就要冲进去杀哨里面了。我们刚那个地方就是，我、哦、靠，又来，有点钝，是还在读取没有错啊。其实我刚去旅馆我就觉得有点钝，读取完之后也这样，那就真的麻烦。没有改善。哎，这是你的马吗？对，这是那个叫什么名字去了？那个骑士的马。好吧，没改善，没有改善，对吧？我再去花点时间去解决这个问题啊。那谢谢大家抽空来观看这个《天国降临》FPS 一直降。那我们影片在那边告一个段落，那我们就下个影片见，拜拜。